Hey there, and welcome to 2-2 Tuesday. Both of the tips today have to do with your eyes and helping them look younger and more alive. Yes, I'm on my bathroom floor because it's the best lighting right now and it's a great setup. Okay, so the first product is the Hydrogel Eye Patches. Now, I don't like the word patches, and so I call them petals, the Hydrogel Eye Petals. And when you open it up, inside is this little applicator. So you're going to hold the wide part. That's where your finger and your thumb are going to go. And then you're going to use this little part to scoop out. Now you can see these are gel patches, and you're going to carefully scoop out one at a time. And then again, carefully hold it. They're slippery. This is suspended water in gel. It's more than water though. I'm going to show you or tell you some of the ingredients. Okay, and when you put it on, the little corner goes close to your nose, and then it's like a comma, okay? So I'm gonna get it as close as I can, literally like touching my eyelashes. And then it kind of curves up into the corner by the nose right there. And it, oh my gosh, you guys, if you could just know how delicious this feels right now. Oh my word. Okay, so it literally stays there. Now sometimes if it's got a lot of that slippery gel, you know, liquidy kind of substance over time, it might kind of slip down, so you can just kind of wiggle it back up. I have also, I've got it down pretty well. I put it on pretty easy, but if you do this for the first time, you kind of have to figure out the angle of under your eye, but I do like to curve it up, but sometimes it feels like it's overlapping. You can take your fingernail and kind of slice off if it is kind of getting in the corner. And then when you slice it off, don't throw it away because it's good stuff. So if you take your little fingernail and slice it off, take that little piece and stick it over here. I mean, don't let that product go to waste. Stick it somewhere else. Stick it here. Stick it there. You can put hydrogel patches everywhere. Okay, so this hydrogel petal, let me just read you some of the ingredients. And I say some, I mean it. There's pear extract, blueberry extract, blackberry, cabbage, hibiscus, linseed, all these different flowers, wild cherry, raspberry, cranberry, broccoli, tomato, I am not making this up, eucalyptus, ivy, forsythia, freesia, evening primrose. Oh my gosh, the list is so long of all these wonderful natural ingredients. It's infusing this moisture hydration. It's just like a shot of hydration on your eyes. It's great in the morning. Oh my gosh, I've already talked over 2 minutes. I love this stuff. You could do it. I have a friend who leaves it by her coffee pot. And so when she's doing the coffee, she leaves them on. You can leave them on 10 minutes till it dries up, whatever you want to do. But just some of the things. It's going to boost the hydration, help with puffiness, dullness. If you have allergies, you're going to love it. So this is fantastic for making those eyes look rejuvenated. Okay, so 2 minutes, two tips each. Okay, so the other eye, what we're gonna do is an eye cream. I have all three eye creams out here, but I don't have enough time for all of them. So rather than going through all the eye creams, my tip for the eye cream and helping this look younger, I'll do another video about all the different eye creams later. But ring finger is the weakest, and so it's not gonna tug and pull on this eye area as much. So you're always gonna tap, start where you wanna work it the most, which most people, it's the crow's feet. Remember, wherever you push first is where most of the product is gonna go. Not between your fingers, we've already learned that. So we want most of the product where the crow's feet are. And then, look, make it thick. You want this stuff to work? Use a lot. Actually, a little bit goes a long way. This is the firming eye cream. You can take it on your eyelid, but notice how it's a tapping. I don't want to demonstrate, but if you rub, you're going to pull skin. And the more you pull skin, the more it's going to tug and stretch out. And we don't want to stretch out this skin. We're trying to keep it firm. So you can just keep tapping it. I tap so quick. My little finger has gotten stronger over the years. Okay, so tap, 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 eye cream in. Start where you want to work it the most. And we'll talk about all the different eye creams another time, but that's how you put on eye cream. And those are two ways that you're gonna keep your around the eye area looking younger, more hydrated, not dry and wrinkly, nice and young. All right, two tips, 2-2 Tuesday. See you next week.